how many of you guys like Harry Potter? So a couple. Now, my sort of backstory, if you don't know this, ask the person next to you, has to do with a little show called The Harry Potter Musical. Now, it's very hot right now. I wish I had a blue headband to keep all the sweat off my brow. Now, a little context. The show was written primarily based off a joke that we couldn't understand. If you know anything about Harry Potter, just tune out for a second. But we always thought it was really funny. We didn't understand why Draco Malfoy was so mean to Hermione Granger. We deduced that it was probably because he had a debilitating crush on her. So there's a scene in the show where Ron, who has also been very mean to her, Ron and Draco both collectively realize that they are very much in danger of falling in love with Hermione Granger. And I can't do this alone, so for those of you that want your Glee, Harry Potter, and Starkin worlds to combine, I'd like to invite my friend Jenna Oskowitz to the stage. This song's called Granger Danger. You ready, Draco? Let's do it!
Take a mess and make her nothing less than
Isabel.